Well, this Super Bowl Sunday, health officials had warned no packed bars or parties.
Yeah, but Portlanders found some safer ways to celebrate while still supporting their local spots. Fox 12's Audrey Wheel shows us how.
This year, sports bars in Portland had to take the big game outside. But the owner here, where all of the tents and umbrellas are set up, said that it's actually worked out really well.
We wanted to get a drink and have some food, see if Tom Brady's still got it in him.
Game on, heaters on, as football fans try to stay cozy outside and from a distance.
Definitely social distancing. There's no one very close to us.
That's the big thing, is just making sure that we're all safe and being careful with it. So that's why I'm not throwing an event in my place.
With nice weather, a big patio, and two TVs, owner John Ottman at Portland Sports Bar and Grill says he's actually been able to serve more customers for Super Bowl Sunday this way than he normally would inside.
We're the only one in the neighborhood and in the nearby region that can have tables outside, so it works out well for us.
And he says it's good to see the safe setup well received, people taking the warnings from health officials to heart.
COVID's been tough on everybody, and it's very nice to be able to get through the hard times and have some fun and people be enjoying themselves.
At the same time, other places like River Pig Saloon are seeing a fraction of the amount of customers they'd normally have for the big game. What would usually be 200 or 300 people throughout the day, instead maxed at 50.
When you're bartending and there's no one in the bar, it's a little bit different. So I get to watch the game, but I don't get that energy that I normally see on those days.
Fans say they were fine to forego the usual party to at least still have some fun.
Something other than being in our houses that we've been doing for the past year now.
Make the most of it just by living nearby and having a bar that gives you a warm seat to sit at.
Reporting in Portland, Audrey Wheel, Fox 12 Oregon.